So I already sprayed the inside of those, so I want to show you guys a quick trick. You're taking a small cup, you can get those any stores, party stores, and you put your wheels on it so you can paint the other side and it's not touching the bottom. This will give you the best coverage that you want and they will stay clean. Then later we're going to paint those and do the entire video. Right now, just going to spray those guys.